Welcome, this is Glendin ThePackRat, and this is Fallout 4, Episode 50. We are in Fort Hagen. We have Nick with us. I sent Codsworth back home. Dogmeat is tracking for us, so we left him outside. And let's use another... And we're about to go into the room here that... This place is basically synth-controlled. And, yeah, they want to exterminate us. Ah, oh, man, it's changed from the other side.
Hello?
So we have to figure out a way through that wall. And it's all barred. How do we get through the bars? Can we shoot them through the bars? Yes.
I know you're still there. I have found you.
Alar has ordered your termination.
Really? I have ordered your termination. I baited you close enough so I could loot you. Ha 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 ha.
Lights out for you!
How do we get in there? Maybe go down and back up.
Oh. Institute protocol. Eliminating hostile.
Synth leader? Really?
All right.
Close enough to loot him? Close enough to loot the rifle? Ha! Got him. Now, I don't know how we're going to get in there, Nick. Unless we just go down and, it's chained. Unless we go through the ceiling? No. This doesn't look like it's going anywhere either. The only way to go is down. So we're going to go that way. Maybe it'll lead us back up into there. I'm pretty sure we looted all this. And, we have a bunch of junk outside. Yeah, we haven't been here yet. That's outside. Commonwealth. This is...
Other side's chained up.
Chained door. Ah! So how do we get back... How do we get into the chained door? Maybe there's a way to go. Nick, what do you...
Look alive.
Do something for you?
Stay there.
I'll stay put.
Come on.
Good thing.
I don't know what the hell all that was about. Trying to see if he had any ideas. Oh shit, I can't get through the chain. Ooh. Can't pick it up, so you gotta like, It didn't get me through the wall or nothing. No. How does that even have power? How does that light have power? Wish I could get in there. That might lead me to the other room. No, it wouldn't. How do I get... Through a chain door. I shot that. Want in that room. How do we get through this? Upstairs, maybe. How do we get upstairs? I've been here, yeah.
You building a collection or something?
Yep. At least you understand that I'm a pack rat, you know.
If we survived this, I owe you a stiff drink.
I don't really drink. We were through here. I still don't see any way up. If there's a there's an upper level, there must be a staircase to go up. Or something to go up. Something here. Did not step on it. Did not step on it.
No way I'm cracking this.
Oh, crap. Valentine.
Security's too tight.
This is the other room. Oh, ha, ha, ha. That's the chain door.
Like the last time I got a checkup in here.
You need a checkup, don't you? Can we use these machines to give you a checkup? Because you look a little rough. I looted this one, and I looted that one through the wall when I shot it. Yeah, and there's an elevator. Tell me we can't get in this one because we can't crack the terminal. Oh. Huh.
Can't break the code.
Damn it.
I'll be able to hack this.
I had the hacker perk. Oh, man. All right. I'm going to use no. I'm going to use one of the I'm going to say no. We're going to no. Yeah, we're going to save it. Then we're going to go in the elevator.
Going up.
Up. So it goes down. Come on, Nick.
Going down.
You look a little rough there, Nick. Uh-oh. This is Fort Hagen, and that looks like something I need to go boom. He's dead.
Please come out.
No, I'm not. I can't deactivate it that way.
If they return, I will be ready.
Oh, that was the other side of the door. Oh, okay. If they return... I know, a sniper rifle.
Someone present.
I knew you would reveal yourself.
Look who's back. Snoop him out. Now that's one way to get that coolant pumping.
Intruder in Fort Hagen. Eliminating hostile.
No, you aren't.
Gone? Critical failure.
It's too bad we can't find you some parts here, Nick. Critical failure is right. You don't want that. Shock baton? Oh, I picked up too much crap. I don't want to go outside and dump junk again. We're getting so close to being somewhere. Check the other room. Hold on. Maybe we should find a place in here to dump junk momentarily and come back on our way up. And, ooh. Not like I don't have enough bobby pins. I've been collecting a ton of those. Here we go.
You do that a little too well.
I like you, Nick. Makeshift batteries. I know Nick is completely full of junk too. So, back up, Nick. Back up just a little bit. And I can't move. So let's go back out here just a bit. Find a place to dump junk. We'll go back up here. Well, actually, you know what? Let me pause it here. I'll go back out to the same place we were before. I'll dump junk, and I'll come back in, and we'll continue on. Okay, now I went outside, dumped junk, emptied Nick, dumped everything, and we are back in the same place we were just a moment ago where we just had this fight. And I'm not sure where it goes. Oh, down.
Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Yeah. Not so much now. Pulse grenades, huh? Yeah?
Sure. Ask away.
It's just, with everything that's happened with you and your family, it's a whole hell of a lot to process. I wanted to make sure you're holding up all right.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm all right.
Huh. You're a tougher nut than I thought. Tougher than I was. Took me a long damn time to get a feel for this place. Thank goodness I found Diamond City. It's got its flaws, sure, but it beats the hell out of anywhere else in the Commonwealth. Of course, when I took up there back when, people were just as scared of the Institute as they are now. Maybe more. The massacre of the CPG was still pretty fresh in people's minds at that
CPG.
Point. Folks were still losing sleep over the broken mask. Plenty of people assumed I was just a saboteur, moving in to melt down the reactor or poison the drinking water. But at the time, they couldn't exactly turn me away.
Broken mask?
This was long before I'd moved to town, but apparently some gentleman type shows up in Diamond City, heads down to Power Noodles. Guess he didn't like the food because he pulled his pistol and opened fire on the folks enjoying theirs. When security finally put enough holes in him to drop him, they say he was full of servos and sprockets. Just like yours truly. Seems he malfunctioned, went berserk. It was the first time people realized that synths had stopped looking like me and started looking like them. Considering what these folks went through, I felt real lucky they let me in the front gate at all.
Massacre of the CPG? What's that?
The Commonwealth Provisional Government. Years back, a group of settlements tried to get together and form a coalition. Every settlement with even a hint of clout sent representatives to try and hash out an agreement. Only the Institute sent a representative of their own, a synth. The man killed every rep at the talks. The Commonwealth Provisional Government was over before it even got off the ground. I took up in town not long after. I was damn lucky they didn't just tell me to scram right then and there.
Why'd they let you in?
Because I'd rescued the mayor's daughter. Gal of about 15. Pride and joy of the mayor back then. Man by the name of Henry Roberts. The young Miss Roberts decided she'd run off with some caravan hand she'd, known for an evening. Turns out the guy was part of a gang of kidnappers. I didn't even know who I was rescuing. Just stumbled on a crying girl and four toughs. I took her home, and the mayor dubbed me a hero. Offered me a place in town. Lots of folks protested, said I was a spy, but he wouldn't have it. Taking up in the city was tricky at first, but I never tried to hide what I was, and people seemed to warm to that.
Was it hard settling in?
Well, they sure didn't make it easy. I started off doing the jobs no one else wanted. I got more banged up being Diamond City's handyman than I ever did living out in the ruins. But I guess folks never forgot I rescued the mayor's daughter, so they started coming to me when people went missing. Wife runs off with a new paramour and takes the rent money with her. Talk to the synth. An upset father decides moving him and the kids to Good Neighbor in the dead of night's not the worst damn idea since the bomb. Go get Nick. After a while, the jobs got so backed up, they didn't even ask me to do the handyman stuff anymore. Hell, I was so happy to do it, it was months before I started charging anyone. I never stopped being Nick the synth, but it was Nick the detective folks came to see. It was about then that things, things finally started feeling normal. It took me a long time to realize that home is where you make it. And with some time and effort, this place can be home for you, too. That's a long story, but I hope it helps. Want to get moving?
Definitely. Set face. More picking skills. Little bit more, come on. Shit. Got it. More 44 rounds. I could use that. The more duct tape. Oh, we can use more duct tape. And more beer. And if I have to, I'll go dump junk again. I can't fight the nature. I'm a pack rat. I is the pack rat. Alright, Nick. We're gonna go in farther than this here. It seems like the hallway we just came through. Why are there brooms when nobody ever cleaned anything up? I told you plunger, I guess it's good for wood. My turret be good gun.
Ooh,
two shot.
Now.
We took two shots. Stop. Stop. I was just trying to reload the gun. Put it away. Put it away. Okay. Security gate. It's really not so secure, is it?
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. I don't need a roommate. Leave.
As soon as you tell me what you did with my son. Oh, wait. You killed my wife, too. Nope. Not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. Gonna just plaster your ass all over the street. You a dead man. What? Military grade circuit board. Power relay. Yeah, Nick might need his stuff later to put his ass back together again. Coffee cup. Let's go through here. Nothing. Nothing, eh, Nick?
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Nope. I taste more like chicken.
Is someone present?
Mo. No.
Down. You think they're gone for good?
Hey, they're back.
Not when they're shooting at us, you dumbass.
Couldn't stay away, huh? Just when I thought we were getting along.
Kellogg has all these cents, and now they have one beat up one. Oh, what's in there? Whatever it is, can't get in there. There's enough parts here to build another one. Hopefully, Nick can use them all. Check the side room, Nick.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here...
Pissed off? You murdered my wife and kidnapped my son. That goes way beyond pissed off. I can't get through the door. Gotta go the other way, Nick. Unless, of course, one of these switches do it. Nope.
Security's too good.
Damn. Don't tell me I have to come back here when I'm a higher level. Figures. I gotta try. Starting out straight up from that one. Look at all the money, it isn't worth anything. And a camera and a watch. And more monies and combat armor. We already got full combat armor on, but I'll take that. A toothbrush. I can finally brush my teeth. I haven't brushed them in over 200 years. All right, hold on a minute. Let's see. Am I high enough level yet to, I need the hacking perk. Wherever that would be. Under intelligence, maybe? No. How do I get this to go down? Pickbucket. No, I need hacking. Hacking. Oh, it just went down. Oh, there it is. I knew there was a way to make it go down. Heavy gunner, demolition expert, aqua boy, really? Animal friend, scrapper, idiot, savant. I want to know. Oh, there's the science I've always needed. Holy crap. Where is. Alright, we need hacking. Better criticals. Critical banker and ninja. Chemist. Party boy. Oh, come on. Don't tell me I don't have hacking yet. Ah! Hacker! Right there. Gotcha. Oh, yeah, we're putting a lot into that, and we're putting a lot into locksmithing, too. Oh, man, I need a lot of that. Those are where we're going from now on. Yes, we are. Hacking.
No way I'm crashing.
Shit!
Hacking, this is beyond me.
Oh! We'll have to come back to that. What are you shooting? You shooting at? Oh.
Did good.
I was standing right under it. It didn't even see me. Uh oh.
You playing hide and seek?
Yeah. I'm going to save it here because I can. Get him, Nick. He has nothing but junk. And the thing I shot before. Nothing but junk.
Somewhere.
Yeah, keep getting me too.
Look who's back. Didn't even break a sweat. Not that it's an option.
Ooh. Turn all that shit off. I had my own light. You know, if you take over a place, wouldn't you want to clean it up a little bit? Broke the bobby pin. Perfect.
Got it.
Overdue, Buck, really? Earl? I've got a little bit of something. Take that, too. Is that right? Yeah.
Old military fort. Not a bad place to operate from. Plenty of security.
Not anymore. I'm just turning it off. Let's check this. Yeah, I need to save the 44 for taking out bigger things. I'm carrying too much, Nick. No! I'm carrying too much. It's the bane of the pack rat. Guess what, Nick? You're about to carry some stuff.
Go ahead. Take a look.
All right. We're going to make you carry all this shit. I took your Institute pistol away, didn't I? I should leave one with you. Because you were using it before. Cotsworth wouldn't do that, but you're picking up stuff. What would you do with flamer fuel? Yeah, use the Institute rifle. It's an extra battery for you. Do some upgrades. There's cigarettes for you. Oh, they weigh nothing. They weigh nothing. Use the pulse grenades too. Just watch where you throw them. Synth chess piece. Gotta take a look at all that before I sell it. Valentine can't carry anymore. You lie. He can carry stuff. See, you lied. You lied to me. Save. Alright, Nick. Oh, what do we get here? That's where we are. I'm coming for you, asshole. Even if I have to dump junk again. I haven't been in there yet, but that's okay. Red X. Ooh, Red Aways. Got Nick. Surgical tray, huh? Break one to get in there. Oh, there's no way to go in there. I'll find a way down the hallway. There we are. I really could, you know, come get this stuff later, but it's in my nature. You have to keep the ammo. Oh, see? Look at that.
Nice.
A bread box. The first one of them I found.
By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed.
The Institute can kiss my fat hairy. Ooh, he's using a shock baton. I mean, Nick is what I'm talking about. Can Nick go down? Oh.
Combat subroutine. Eliminating all hostiles.
No, it's not. I bet you it's not the last of them.
Building a collection or something?
Yes, I am. I'm collecting junk. I'm building another one of you. A dish rag. A dirty dish rag. Down even more. That's where we are. Okay. This is. Wow. Look at this first. Because it had. Oh no, Nuka Cola Quantum. and a ladder that goes nowhere. Come on, Nick. Move out the way, Nick. Down and onward.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable.
I got more than guts. And your guts will be splattered all over everything.
In ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Yeah? Teach me. Curious, huh?
Smarter than this.
I can shoot crap. I didn't know I could do that. Oh, that was beautiful.
You're in for it now.
This pistol does a lot more damage. I mean, accuracy and all that. How you doing, Nick?
It's not too late. Stop.
Oh yeah, it is. The minute you pulled that trigger and killed my wife.
Not a lot of people can say that.
Uh-oh. Password required. Open door. Shooting. Oh. All
right.
It was so slow in getting anything done that, yeah, wow. Hey, we found a storeroom. Just my kind of room. Damn, broke another one. Not like I don't have a huge... Not like I don't have a huge store of them. I mean, I got like 200 or something. Ooh. Just the kind of thing I'm locked in. Oh, shit. Oh, yes. If we have to, guess who's going to get it? Nick, don't lock me in. More Bobby Vins. Oh. Nope, a little to the left.
Yes.
More duct tape. Perfectly. And toothpaste to go with the toothbrush I got. I can now brush my teeth once in 200 years. Most kids don't do that much. All right, Nick. Ooh, did I miss? I missed it. Add to my collection. All right, Nick. Come up from there. We're going down here. I'm going to save it again so I don't have to pick up all the shit again. And the problem is now that we are out of time on this episode. So I'm going to leave it here for a while. You just have to loot his room.
Hell yeah.
Oh, yes. More sneaking. Beautiful. I'm better at sneaking. Even with the light on. Yeah, the problem is we're out of time in this episode. So what I'm going to do is I'll save it here. What I'll do is dump junk, I'll go and sell stuff, and come all the way back here to this same spot.
Got
and,
it.
Really? Nick, what are you doing? Because I know now I'm slow. Nick, what are you doing? Let's see what Nick can do. get out of the way, I can take care of this. There we go. Yeah, I'm going to leave it here. I'm going to save the game. Thank you for coming along with me. We're getting very close. I will see you next episode. I will go sell, dump junk, all this other stuff, and get us back to where we were before we came in. We'll get right back to here again. And, well, leave a like if you like what I'm doing. Please leave a comment if you feel like it. And if you haven't subscribed yet to my channel, please do so and help me grow the channel. I can use your help. And see you next episode.